Survival skills. You're funny, aren't you? I'm Fred Cyriex. I'm best known as a maitre d' in the First Dates restaurant, and also I travel the world with my mates Gordon and Gino. My strengths, I'm very resilient, I'm very determined and very focused. I'm very competitive. I'm desperate to win the stars. As for my weaknesses, I'm a little bit impatient. Is this interview going to last a long time? I am not just scared of the bush tucker trials, I'm scared of everything going in the jungle. I'm not looking forward to having stuff crawling up inside my clothes, in my pants. Ugh. I've had balls before. If there was like a nice peppercorn sauce with capers and gherkins, a bit of tomato, onions, beautiful. I'm not a big fan of snakes, let's put it that way, right? And my son said, don't worry, daddy, they're not gonna put a snake that can kill you. But still, they are not pleasant. So apparently I snore. I'm known to fart a little bit as well. Very nice to live with. Yeah, I hope it's gonna be a good time. I'm really looking forward to it. I just hope I'm not gonna say I'm a celebrity, get me out of here, because that would be embarrassing.